How do we address ecological problems within a shifting climate? Can evolutionary clues hold answers to our future? Where does the classroom begin and end within nature? As an ecology, evolution, and behavior major, you will have the opportunity to study both in the lab and in the field, learning from field-shaping faculty, including National Academies of Science members, who are tackling our most pressing questions. Ecology, evolution, and behavior students explore ecosystems and how they work, investigate drivers of animal behavior, and gain insight into the role of evolution in it all. They study biological diversity at multiple scales and across disciplines in order to develop a broad understanding of how the world works.
This major provides a broad foundation and gives our students a critical perspective on topics as disparate as developing vaccination strategies, understanding and mitigating our impact on the environment, and why organisms vary in their response to novel environments.
I chose this major because I wanted the most comprehensive understanding of living things and how they interact with their environment. The course sequencing focuses on gaining research experiences and getting students ready for their next step, and it allowed me to be able to partake in a diverse set of experiences during my time as an undergrad.
Ecology, evolution, and behavior graduates are broad thinkers, well prepared for a wide range of pursuits, including basic or applied research, environmental policy and government, and evolutionary medicine.
Explore the Ecology, Evolution, and Behavior major at the College of Biological Sciences.